So to use the 3-in-1 commode over the toilet in the bathroom, first make sure you have your splash guard. You put it in just like this. Make sure you've removed the backrest, which I've already done, and you can keep the legs the same height as you would by the bed. Then pick up both of the lids to the toilet, and you would just place it over just like this. And just make sure it's even with the floor. Sometimes the floor can be uneven.